A warm greetings from Manu Patra. In this video, I am going to show you what are the different options that are available to you in Manu Patra to cite a case in a virtual hearing. COVID-19, courts are increasingly dependent on virtual hearings to hear important matters. Also, what advocates are doing these days is they are sharing their screen. On the screen, they are sharing the relevant judgments, the relevant paragraphs that they want to show to the Honorable Judge Saab. In Manu Patra, there are two ways through which you will be able to highlight the relevant section of the judgment that you want to show to the Honorable Judge Saab. Once the live hearing is on, you have opened your Manu Patra, you can open any judgment from here. You can show the Honorable Judge Saab the name of the judgment. If he wants to read the head note of the head note is also available. And if you want to highlight a particular paragraph, so this is the third paragraph, I want to draw Honorable Judge Saab's attention on this one. So I can simply select this. Now there is another way through which you can highlight a particular section of the judgment, that is sticky note. I have already created one sticky note for you. Highlighted the definition of public authority by this judgment. Now we learn how do you create sticky notes in Manu Patra. So this is the button, enable sticky note feature is there, just click on to this one. Once you have clicked on to this, there will be this sticky note toolbar that will appear. So you can come down to whichever paragraph that you want to select. Let me select this add highlight button from here. And now I can select the relevant paragraph. So if I want to highlight a different paragraph with a different color, I can do that. Just click on to this toolbar button, select whichever color that you want to select, click the pen from here, and now you can select this paragraph. Now this has been highlighted in a different color. I can also leave a comment. Just click on to this button, and from here you can create different topics. Say I want to save this in a note folder, and I can just save it from here. Okay. So once you have saved this, this will be automatically get saved in Manu Patra. Whenever next time you will open this judgment, you will have these highlighted. Available to you in Manu Patra, you can either highlight the text on the go. The other option is, of course, you can create sticky notes prior to your virtual hearing. So if you have any suggestions regarding this or any queries relating to Manu Patra, you can reach out to us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you for your time.